The multiplayer in Red Dead Redemption is a fresh look at going head-to-head in an open-world game. And now, Rockstar adds cooperative play with the Outlaws to the End co-op mission pack. You and up to three friends can fight alongside one another in six new missions. In the river, players man a raft and battle opponents on both water and land. Enemies on rafts will pursue you downstream to an occupied town where you must destroy their weapons caches. In Walton's Gold, time is of the essence as you storm a mining camp. Take out the miners quickly and load up as much gold as you can in 5 minutes' time, as the mine is rigged to blow and will collapse around you. Or you can battle cattle rustlers in The Herd as you fight your way into a canyon, retrieve your stolen livestock, and escort them back to safety. Watch out for snipers. The Escape is a multi-part mission where players steal coaches from gang members, use the Gatling gun or shotgun to dissuade pursuers, then clear out gangs in Tumbleweed. Or rescue a rancher's daughter in The Kidnapped Girl. Breach the gates, kill the kidnappers, and get her home safe to the farm. And if a friend goes down, a quick dose of meds will revive an injured teammate. Just don't get taken out in the process. Ammunition is an explosive mission where the Mexican army is holding the town under siege. Break through the Gatling guns and snipers, take over the cannons, then use them to take out the remaining Mexican army and their artillery caches. The Outlaws to the End co-op mission pack also includes advanced versions of missions and over 100 new challenges, ensuring a huge array of new ways to experience multiplayer in Red Dead Redemption.